I wanted to confront Maester Seymour about his father, Lord Jiskol. I wanted to convince him to turn himself in to Yevon's judgment.
In exchange for marriage?
Yes, if that's what it took.
So, what did Seymour say?
He didn't say anything. Now I don't even think it was worth it. I should have told you what I was going to do.
Enough! Dwelling in the past is futile.
Hey, you don't have to say it like that!
You want to waste time listening to her regrets?
You don't have to say it like that.
Our immediate concern is Yuna's pilgrimage. Are you willing to go on?
Yes. But then, do you think Yevon will allow it?
The Faith are the ones that give power to the summoners. Not the temples or the teachings. If the temples try to stop us, then we will defy Yevon if we must.
Whoa!
I can't believe you said that!
Sir Auron?
Count me out. We have to atone, to make up for the sins we have committed. Of course, it's not like I ever liked Maester Seymour, yeah? No way I'll ever forgive him for killing Lord Jiskol. And for trying to do us all in two, you know? But still, the bunch of us going against Yevon? No way!
But still, we have transgressed and must face our punishment.
We must go to Bevel. We must speak with Maester Micah and explain what has happened. There is no other way, I think.
I agree.
Sir Auron?
So it is decided.
Will you come with us?
I am the troublemaker, after all.
Yeah, that's right! You can always count on Auron to complicate things.
Yeah! Kimari roars, and Auron runs off, and...
I never asked you to follow me.
Hey, but that's what friends are for. Right?
Yep.
Thank you.
Huh?
Friends, huh? Hm.
Man, how can you all act like nothing's wrong? Must got nerves of steel or something.
You're too edgy. Listen to the hymn and calm down.
Ja, typisch. Ich will die Kisten holen.
Is that coming from the temple?
Oh Mann.
Yes, it is Yevon's gift. It soothes the hearts of the faithful.
Wunderbar. Ich will die Kisten! Hört auf, mich mit euren Gelaber aufzuhalten. Weg da. Weg. Kiste. Eins. Und da hinten war noch eine. Auron, du interessierst mich nicht. Wo ist die Kiste? Hier war eine Kiste, ich weiß es. Ganz genau.
Jack used to sing this song.
Oh Mann.
Yeah, over and over. But not this good, that's for sure.
Another trait you share.
What? You were listening? Jeez, can't I get a little privacy?
Your singing reminded me of Spira.
Oh, right. You're not originally from Xanarkand, are you? You homesick?
Maybe.
Say, how'd you get to Xanarkand anyway? Sin? Uh-huh. I thought so.
That proved it. Sin was the link between Xanarkand and Spira. Which means, if we kill Sin, I'll never be able to go home.
Kiste, ich, wo ist die? Da. Da ist sie doch. Mein Gott, ich bin auch blind wie sonst was.
Hm?
Oh.
The singing stopped.
There's something here.
The ground.
Watch out!
It was then I knew that Sin really was my old man. For the first time, I was finally able to believe it. The song you were listening to. What is it this time? Xanarkand. Ah, you homesick too? That's not your world anymore. You're Sin now. Older now, you know? I know. You want this to end. I'll find a way, promise.
Ja. Das ist überraschend. Eben noch unter einer Brücke und jetzt irgendwo hier in einer Wüste. Das ist doch großartig. Also ich weiß nicht. Und in so einer abgelegenen Quelle auch noch. Hier ist kein Meer drumherum. Ich meine, wie hat der uns hier hingebracht? Ja gut, also ich verstehe nicht. Ja, wir sind da. Und das ist die Hauptsache. Ja, wir haben wieder eine Menge erfahren. Zum Beispiel, dass es ungut ist, wenn ein Yeti auf den Boden springt. Ja, wir sind alleine. Großartig. Ich wollte noch das Schwert anlegen, weil ich eben gefunden habe. Der in Rächer, der hat nämlich Konter. Und Konter ist eine saugeile Fähigkeit. Was haben wir noch hier? Ja, nichts Brauchbares mehr. Aber Konter... Oh! Das ist ja inzwischen aufgepowert. Na gut, dann nehme ich lieber das hier. Angriff plus 10 und plus 5 ist natürlich... Und durchschauen noch, also das ist natürlich Das kann man nicht ignorieren, das, also... Ja, wie auch immer, ich mache hier erstmal Schluss und wir machen das nächste Mal dann in der Wüste weiter. Bis dahin, wir sehen uns. Schönen Tag noch. Ciao.